Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Voyager. And I am just trying to get everything we need for the windmill. And as you see, or can see in the top left corner, I only have one hat left because there was a little slime ball that was hiding behind a tree and I hadn't seen it. So it managed to jump on me. And yeah, that means of course that I lost a health point. Yep, okay, there we go. And it seems like the cows give poop. I don't know if they'll give anything else. We can try and kill one. Oh, okay, so that's how we get some hides, and we do get some meat. Nice. Let's just get some more of this. I don't know what's behind there. And let's get this. Let's just clear out this little area. I should actually make a couple of road pieces just so I can get around to these areas. I need one there, and then if I put one there, let's see. Ooh, we're running out of space here, so let's eat you. What is it? Control, let's sort it. Aha, what do I have? Seaweed. Oh, that's to eat too. I didn't even know that. Nice. Let's eat one of these. I do want to get into cooking at some point. See, there's the poop. And now we have some hide, so maybe we can make some leather. Okay, we do have a little bit of sand now. Oh, right, we also got a skill point. So, let's see where... Oh, boy. Ow. It's a little overwhelming when you haven't played it before and, you know, deciding where to go with everything. What is this? Optics. What was that? Unlocks lighthouses. Wow. Okay. And banks. Well, I kind of think I want to go down this way. So, unlock sprinklers. Cookbots. Yeah. Let's just go for that one. See what that's all about. Boom. Nice. Okay. Which gave us voracity. Gained 20% more energy when eating. That would be kind of handy. And looting, slain enemies, drop coins. Oh boy, I think we want that one next time. Okay, so you don't have anything else for me. Keep an eye out for you. Come on, come after me. Ooh, there we go. Nice. Got another egg. Oh boy. Don't want you to kill me. And give me that back. Okay, we needed some. I need some wood. Then I can make a windmill. Bum bum bum. Get this. Man, it's really, really, really a like hoarding game, guys. Which of course I love. I can just run around forever here and just collect stuff. Oh, nice, more coal. Definitely something we need. Awesome. Is the stacks like endless? I have 17, 16, 18, I don't know if there's a level where it takes up more than one stack, but I would assume it's just, it just keeps going. Okay. Get this. Aha, nice, we're getting, oh, look at all this stuff over here. Man, now it's growing so fast I can't even keep up. Yep, let's see, do I have what I need? So build, farming... windmill. Yes, we need wood, bricks and thread. So wow, that's big. Okay, good thing I cleared things out down here then. Well, I kind of wanted to have access to that. What if I place you? Ooh. And I still, no, I have to go back one, I think right there maybe. Man, that's so big. And there's the cook pot. For that we need, oh man, we need a lot of coal and we need bricks. Okay, let's just make as many bricks as we can. I'm gonna use up my coal though. Also, okay, we can craft 7. It's the beginning, it's the beginning. Let's go there, let's go down here and see what we can with you. Wow, okay, I thought we could make flour, and look at this, we can, oh, this is how we get seeds, nice, and tree saplings, and sugar, and mayo, and cheese, and now I'm getting hungry. Animal feed, oh, then we need flour, jelly, poop. Ooh, that's, we need poop for the animal feed? Huh, that's kind of interesting. Okay, for flour, we need wheat. Okay, no, you know what? I need more storage or more inventory space. How was it with the... Didn't I unlock like the vault or something? How do I make a vault? Economic? Vault? Ooh, then we need 3 steel. Okay. That was not it. See, steel. I need iron ingots and gold. We need a 3 steel, right? I think I need to start focusing on that so we can store more stuff before I make all kinds of other stuff because my inventory fills up all the time. So we are gonna need 7 more of these. No, 3 steel, right? So that's 12. So we need 11 iron ingots, which is almost what I can do. Okay, I can make 8. Okay, that's something to work on. I have to, because, see, oh boy, yes, I don't know how it works, but I assume if you put something in the vault, you can still use it when crafting, so you don't have to pull it out all the time. Based on this game, I think that would be a thing. Ooh, meat, plus 18 energy. It's also just because I wanted to do cooking, so I do want to keep some of all these things. Okay, we're gonna eat these two. I'm sure we'll get more of them. Just me, that's kind of a hoarder. I like having a bit of everything. Wow, look at all this stuff. Okay, here we go. Let's just do some stuff. Nice. Get this. Give me an egg. Thank you. And I have to be careful because sometimes these chickens and stuff are hiding behind stuff. And then I ended up killing a chicken by accident, actually, that way. All right, I wanted, let's pick you up, and where is it? I wanted a couple of road pieces. Wow, okay, we need more wood for that. Okay, oh, what was that? I got a ruby now. I don't know what happens if you don't pick stuff up. Does it just stay on the ground indefinitely, or does it despawn after a while? I'm not quite sure. See, because now my inventory is like completely full. Oh, I can eat these. Yep. Oh. Oh boy. I've noticed when there is like a thunderstorm, you'll have these lightnings, but I don't know if they can actually destroy some of your stuff. I don't know if that's a thing. Oh, can I make more now? Yes. Okay, I can make 3 more. And then we needed gold ingots, right? So I actually forgot that I can, of course, cube something up here too. So craft, was that what we needed? Yes. Okay. Select. Oh, okay. Control. Select max. Nice. Hey, all the little details. Yes. Okay, let's go there. Let's take you. Wow, this entire map over here is like completely overgrown and overspawned, and man, look at all these goodies, guys. Ow, this is look at all this. Man, okay. Well, let's get a little bit more of everything here. Ooh, see, that's what I mean. Sometimes they are just, you know, there's so much on the map. Completely overlook those little dudes, especially if they sit behind something, then it goes really bad. If you, those, thank you. Is there anything else we can use the fiber for apart from making thread? I don't know. Ooh, give me, and a fish, thank you. Because we could just go over here and make some more of this. Max left, just to keep things going. Okay, road, craft 1. Do I have any on me? My inventory is full, yeah. Okay, I do have one, so I should be able to pick this one up. My inventory is full. Ew, okay, so I don't have room for the gold. New, okay, well, I have now. Give me. Okay. Well, we got some roads, so let's go up here then. Any slimies? No. I kind of really like having something in between here. It's So I think I want to put it here. All right, I can't. How do I? Oh, it's another road I want. I want a bridge, of course. Okay, well, we can just. Okay, put it here and here. Why did I not think about that? Oh, that's building. Nope. Go back. We do have money, so we can do it. That was farming, right? Okay, bridge. Ooh. Oh, I can put it there. But I kind of like leaving a little space sometimes, so I put you right there. Okay. Did I actually make it? Yes, I did. See? Now I can get this little flower. Oh, ouch. Can I get killed by the lightning? I wonder. That might be a thing. Oh, I'm hungry. Okay, what? Eat that and. Okay. Hoardy, hoardy, hoardy. We are just gonna be hoarding. Yep. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's see. How are we doing if I wanted to make some steel? We need 4 more gold ingots and we need some coal. Okay. I can make 2 of those. And can I make coal? Coal, I can make 1. Okay, we need to get some more coal. There we go. Thank you. I don't know if it's a range thing. Yeah, I hit the chicken there. Not good. No, it's not good. Thank you. Whoops. Yep, I knew it. Okay, coal. Put you in the way. Well, I can go around it, but we can use the wood anyway, so. Oh no! Oh no! What is this? What is this? Look at that guy! Oh no! Oh boy. I don't know if I can deal with him. He not gonna try and hit me? Is he bugged? What's up with that? I think he's bugged. Because he spawned out in the water maybe. I don't know. Well, okay. Just gonna. Okay, I think that bones maybe? I don't know. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I can eat a couple of those. And we can make one more of these, which means then we have an open slot. Yep, that gave us bones. Nice. Apparently, you can also get bones from digging the ground. But it's hard, apparently, to get a lot of bones that way, or it takes a long time. Okay, let's get some more of this. See, now my inventory is full again. Okay, what do I need? I need coal, so let's get that. Let's try and focus. Okay, so what is this? That's maybe stone or something? So there is a limit, or did I use up all my stone? 40. No, I can't pick up the coal. That's the problem. Okay. Well, I can queue something up in here. That way I can free up some inventory. I just can't pick it up. If we, for instance, make this. Oh, that's what we also need the jelly for. Nice. But then we use up all the poop, which means I should be able to pick up the coal now. Haha. Nice. There we go. Please don't kill me, thank you. And now my inventory is full again. Okay. Ooh, okay, hello. Okay, got some more. Oh, we got more guys over here. So let's see, we needed, I think, 1 more coal ingot and steel. I need more coal. And then we're good. Okay, where's the coal? Let's try and get there. Ooh, hello. My inventory is full. Yep, I know. So what is it you don't want to pick up? Because it does pick up the this. Oh, it's because yes, it's the fruits. Okay, so far so good. Come on. And there we go. Get these. Thank you. Okay. Up some of this. So we are exhausted. Yes, we are. Let's eat some fish. Nice. I feel like there's something behind there. Is that a flower or something? No, it's iron. Yes, okay. Okay, I think it's like endless stack size or something, maybe, for things. Problem is my inventory size isn't endless, but I think you can get it bigger. Just have to find or get the right upgrades, I guess. Okay, I can pick you up. Let's see. Steel. Craft. Oh, why did I not? Okay, I can go over here. Steel. Select max. There we go. That was tree. Oh boy. Oh man. Okay, come on. I don't know if they can jump short so they can get close to you. Or jump when they're like this close to you. I don't know. Oh, I had room for the steel. Give me that and come on. Okay, that was one. Man, it takes a little while to make the steel, but okay. Oh, hello. Oh, it can jump when it's close to you. Oh boy. Yep. There we go. Get this. Thank you. Give me everything. Okay, I don't really. Oh, now we have one more. Okay. So, let's see. If I wanted a vault. Aha, here we go. So, when would I want you? Probably gonna have be able to get to you. I could put it down here somewhere. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do that. Try and see how that works. Do I have anything? Oh, then there's the cook pot. We need tons of bricks and more coal. Yes, of course we do. Man. This map is just filling out crazy fast. Okay, well, I need to deal with you. Stop jumping me. Okay, so we have 6 slots in the vault. I don't know what this is for. I think I'm gonna store some stuff that I don't have a lot of. So, or that I don't know what to use for instance. I haven't really used glass yet, so let's do that. Stuff that I don't pick up a lot. Bones might be a good idea. I haven't really been killing off animals that much. Let's put you in there. And maybe I should put this in here because that's not something I'm gonna be picking up. It's something I'll be crafting at times. So let's put you in there. And jelly, 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 jelly. Okay. Yes. Look at that. Nice. Definitely want to get more vaults. Okay. So now I have animal feed. I don't know what to do with it though. Can I like. Oh. Okay. It gave me what? 24 eggs? Or. No, now I have 24 eggs, but no, how much did it give you? It took my feed. Okay, I got 4 eggs. Okay, so it gives you extra stuff from the animals by feeding them the animal feed. That's interesting. Aha. Well, then we figured that out. Then let's see if I wanted to make some seeds. What would I want to grow? Pepper. Then I need hot pepper. Pumpkins, I'm gonna need pumpkins. I haven't seen that yet. I can grow some wheat. Let's try and do that. It's not really because it's something I need, but it would be kind of nice. Let's just try because I want to see how all this stuff works. Okay, that takes a while. So let's leave it to it. And there we go. I don't know. Can things spawn in when they are where there are roads? Because I have a feeling that might be a handy way of not having too much stuff spawning here. So let's just have that. And yes, I should eat something. Let's eat these. Let's eat the fish. Okay, so now I have wheat seeds, which means I should probably... how do I want to grow this stuff? Should probably buy some more land soon. Maybe I should do that first. Let's go here, say buy land. Okay, so wow, 1920, 50, 320, 270, 420, 280. This one, for instance. Let's try and buy that one for 80. Ooh. What is that? H, T, I don't know what that is, like an H lying down or something. Okay, but we're gonna need to... Okay, that didn't really help me because I was thinking I could kind of... I don't know, is there a way you can add land? Maybe. Or maybe there are some islands that are bigger. Okay, I don't know. Let's go here. We are gonna try and do this. And... Oh, here we go. If I find a way to water crops, they will grow much faster. Oh, okay. Oh, nice, we have that many. Wow. Okay, well, I think we're just gonna... Oh, why are you not doing... Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. Okay, it's a little wonky. I'm just gonna do a little bit around here. Planty, planty, planty. And come on, I want you to plant this here. Oh, hello. Okay, nice. Let's do... how many do I get from this? Just get one. But I didn't make that many. How do I... One, two, three. So I got more than one seed per. Because I only... How many did I say it should make? Three or something? And I got this many seeds. Wow. Okay, well, bridge. We need a bridge. So let's see. Escape. Build farming bridge. Let's make a bridge to cross over here. Let's go and get the seeds. Oh yes, we got four. Wow. Okay, there we go. Well, we have planted some of them right there. So let's just, I don't know, plant a couple more over here. Ah, it's not really because it's anything I need, because we have so many of these on the map. So let's see, we have some beet. Oh, hello. Oh, nice, we level up again. Okay, hello. What is this thing? Oh, jealous. Have 100 jelly in your inventory. Nice. Okay, so what is this? Oh. Is it a puzzle of some kind? Oh no! Game over! That's not good. What now? I guess you have to reload the last time you saved or something? Or auto-saved? Ooh, extras. How I made... Unlock extra content by completing. Okay, how I made Farasha. As a kid, I had a lot of trouble at school. I kept skipping classes to make toys and games. This had my dad very, very worried about my future. A few years later, he got very sick and soon passed away. Aww. Before he did, he made sure to tell me he wasn't disappointed and that I could achieve my dreams if I learned to focus and work in a team. Aw, that's a good dad. You are a good son, focus and learn to work with others and you will succeed. Aww. I dropped out of school to chase my dream of making video games. My family and friends were worried and thought it was a terrible idea. I worked very hard for a year, learned as much as I could, and did my absolute best. Oh, I love this little poster. Hang in there. But nobody was interested in the stuff I was making. Eventually, I ran out of money. I had to move back home. My mom welcomed me with open arms and invested her life savings in my dream, barely knowing what a video game even was. Aww, that's very supportive. After another couple of years, pressure and anxiety piled on me. I started to feel like a failure. Could I even do this? Had I made the wrong choice? I participated in a game jam and made the first version of Forager in 2 weeks. Unfortunately, I was running out of money again. I decided I would participate in one last competition before giving up. I somehow managed to win a prize at the small event. The prize was a trip to the USA to showcase Forager. I had all sorts of troubles along the way, including my only laptop blowing up before the showcase, but I met lots of great people who helped me out. Oh, you can do it. A new friend I met at a conference was late to his meeting because he was having too much fun playing Forager. The person he was meeting with had to come and find him. Oh. He apologized and instead of pitching his own projects, started telling this person all about Forager and how much fun he was having. He knew I had social anxiety and pitching the game in English was very hard for me. It turned out that this person worked for Humble Bundle. He liked the game and offered Forager a publishing deal. I started to realize I am Forager, working hard all alone to build something amazing, something fun, build the future I wanted for myself. Forager started growing and people started to volunteer to help me with the game's development. I wasn't alone anymore. Together we built up Forager with years of work. I came to understand we are all Foragers. We start from the bottom and work hard to craft and build the things we feel passionate about. Forager developed a very friendly and inclusive community. Thousands of people started to add their own ideas and support to the project. After a long wait, Forager was released. The game even launched on several platforms. I offered to pay my mom 3 times her original investment. She said she just wanted me to invite her to dinner and that Dad would be very proud. Aww. That is so cute. And also sweet. I love this story. Man, it's to get all emotional about. Okay, well, let's see. I guess we can just jump back in here. And okay, so it did save. Just about the time I was at, actually. I don't know if it automatically saves right before you die or something so that you don't lose too much progress. But I had actually expected I would lose more than this. Oh, how do... Ah. Let's remove this so we can see what's going on. Oh, there we go. E. Well, I assume you have to do it in a specific order maybe or something. I don't know. Okay, let's... Just try and clear out a bit of stuff here. Oh, hello. And you only get one heart when you spawn back in. Oh boy. I assume there's some kind of way that you can heal, but well, we're gonna get to it at some point, I think. If we just keep at it and work hard, right? Okay, that was not the right order. Is there a hint to the order you're supposed to do it in? Like H, I, huh, I don't know, it doesn't really say me, say anything, these letters or whatever. Huh, okay, well, eat you, clears out some space, there we go, nice. Okay, well, we tried. You first, then if we take this one, oh, first, and this one, and then this one, no, okay, well, what if we do this first, then this, And man, there's so many combinations. There must be a tip to how to do it. Or maybe not. I don't know. But okay, that was this order. Well, we can also do this one and this one and then switch around on these. So we take you and then this one. No. Okay, so that was this. Maybe we don't even have to start with this. That's a thing. So you go there, 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 there. Okay, so if we still start with this, then we took you, then that one and that one. So if we go up here this time and do it you and you. No, that was not the case. Then we can go here, and do them backwards. Nope. Okay, I think that was all of the one if we start with this, right? So we go from you, there, 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 here, 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 or this way around. Go down there, go this way around, or we can go, yes, okay. So if we go up here, let's get a little bit of goodies along the way. There might be some clue to this that I'm completely missing, but let's try. So we do the same, we start with that, and oh, trying to be a little strategic, huh? Who are you? Oh, it's like a ball or something. Okay, thank you. Okay, that was not the case. Then we start with you again. Take this one. And now Bastion is joining the conversation. Nope. That was not the case. Bastion, don't disturb me right now. Then if we start with you, take, oh, this, and this, no, start here, oh, I lost track because he disturbed me, so if we go up here and go down there, nope, okay, start with you, oh, and start with this, take this, and this, nope, man, probably the last option, nope, okay, I'm sure I'm missing something here completely, okay, there, then we go this way around, nope, and then we have this, and then if we, hope I didn't miss some combinations. Okay, well, bad with you then. Go here, go there. Yeah, no, okay. Take this, and this, no, yes. Then this, and this. Still nothing. Okay. Still starting with you. Finish this one, I think. So now if I take you, go over here, take this. Ah, there we go. Found the right combination. Nice. Okay, you guys are gonna have to tell me if you know that there was a tip to this somehow, or if I just don't realize what these number or these symbols mean. I can see it's an H and an I, and that looks a little bit like a T or something. And this is like an H lying down, but yeah, apart from that, I don't really see what I was supposed to do here. Well, I see that was one way of doing it, but there might be an easier way of doing it. But anyway, we got there, yes. Nice. Let's see, what are you gonna give us? I need a key, right? Oh, I forgot about that. We need to make some more keys. Okay, let's go back up here. And and that's just, is it here? Yes. Okay, coin. Oh boy, we need 4 iron ingots and 2, or was it 2 gold ingots? Okay, iron. 4 of those. Gold. Oh, I should make one more. Okay, well, that's the beginning. Let's just see if we can get the chest too today. Oh, this video is turning a little long, but okay, let's get the, now you guys know, want to know what's in the chest, right? I do. So we're gonna do that before we end the video. So let's just make one more. Holding it. There we go. And remove you. Let's make some more roads. I know there's a whole bunch of other stuff to make too, but let's just make a little bit here. Go there, say craft, make a key, give me that road. Yep, I should eat. Oh look, all my crops grew. Nice. Need you to clear some space here. Awesome. Give me the key, and then we're gonna go down here and see. And of course we have company now. Okay, come on. Oh, don't kill me right now. Thank you. Oh. Do-do-do-do. Okay, here we go. What are we gonna get? Nerdy glasses. XP gained increased by 20%. Nice. Okay. So gear over here. If I click on it, nerdy glasses. Right click. Yeah, I think, well, actually Nell commented on one of my, I don't remember if it was the first or the second video, saying that that there is a way to equip these things, and yeah, but from what I could understand from Sarah from Wild Jester, another YouTuber, I need to unlock a specific island or something that has give me some kind of wardrobe mechanic or something. I don't know, a wardrobe feature. So I'm sure we're gonna get to it. At some point we'll be able to equip some stuff. Let's choose a skill. And ooh, what was it? Oh, down here, looting. Slain enemies, drop coins. That would be a good idea, wouldn't it? Let's do that so we can get some more money. Kind of all the time. Wow. Okay, now we can get hunting, bows, arrows, cooked meat. Nice. Unlocks queries. Man, there's so much to do in this game. Man. Okay. Well, that is it for today, guys. Man, we did a lot. We unlocked a new island. We did a puzzle. And we got the windmill built, and yeah, just a whole bunch of stuff. We got the vault. Oh, this was very, very productive. I'm having so much fun with this. Oh, it's kind of overwhelming because there's so much to do all the time, and you can see how much the maps fill up. Man, and I'm like, I want to hoard it. I want to loot everything. I want to collect everything. Man, which of course you can't, because then you can just keep going forever and you'll never get anywhere with the crafting and stuff. So anyway, thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.